Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and everyone who watches these videos, welcome back. As you can see, I finally got a webcam. Unless you've been watching my streams, then you would have been seeing that a lot earlier. But considering that, we are currently on episode... This is going to be the second episode of Hello Neighbor. I hope you enjoy, to put simply, and let's get right into it. Okay. I can't open the door. I can't leave. Mom, I wanna leave. I wanna go back home. Come on. I wanna go back home. Well then. Let's continue the torture that's probably going to be. Oh, we're only in the basement. Where am I supposed to go? I'm so confused. Unless... Ew. Okay, there's nothing there. I got a ball just in case. Okay. This is a big freaking... Here we go. Okay. Is that a jet engine? Wait, why is there a jet engine? Dude, can I get a flashlight or something? Shush. What the hell? The same room? There's nothing in there. Hmm. Success. I swear to God, if you move. Yeah, you bow to your new god.
Ooh, hat. This is my hat now. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Taking your china. Ooh, shoe. This is my shoe now. Time to take a bath. It's bath time. I don't want to take a bath anymore. I don't want to take a bath anymore. Am I the only one who sees that? You just... Okay. Aw, you can't use them. Wait. Here, you guys can keep the shoes, you can keep the china, and hell, you can keep the lid. I'm taking the baseballs. Because I have a good throwing arm. Oh, okay, that's just... Okay, mannequin. What is with all these chairs in one spot? Okay. I got scared by breaking a brick wall. Give me my... Oh, you can take the bricks too. Hey, let me through, you ho. Clear. left click. Can't get through.
Bye, have a great time.
Okay, let's see. Looking tired.
Damn it. Are you telling me I have to restart that entire thing? You can piss off, you bastard. Got to admit, though, this is one hell of a basement. Must have tunneled underneath the entire neighborhood to do this.
Run, run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm a little white man. You put down two cameras? You put down two cameras? Anyone there? Hello? He don't sound too happy. Okay, I got a baseball. I'm good to go. Let's go. You can't catch me. I'm a little white man. You can't catch me. I'm a little white man. Thanks for the boost. Speed run this bitch. Why did I jump? There's just another way. Why did you throw a tomato at me? Okay, got a can. Got another can. Let's go. Got one primed and ready to go.
Fucking hell.
Okay. I have the sneaking suspicion he doesn't want me in his house. Yeah, it was kind of obvious. It was kind of obvious. Okay, I'll leave. Bitch, I said I'll leave. Asshole. Where am I supposed to go? What? Kiss my ass. Okay, so it's above. I'm so confused. Am I supposed to follow that line? Thank you.
Let's see.
Yeah, he don't look too happy that I'm here. Okay, so that closes it. Okay, so it's a timed thing. Is that it? Fuck's sake. Dance back from the bar. No, 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 no,
So red, green, and yellow? Were those the three colors? What am I supposed to do? Threw a flashlight at him. Wait, was I supposed to look for keys as I was. Oh. Nah. Oh, that was my shoe. I didn't even know what I was doing half that time. I was just running. That was it. I'll do a little test run so that way see if we can continue on with this. Am I just under the street? It's a Raggedy Ann. I guess I'm just gonna set that there. Do I want to explore or do I want to escape? I want to explore. Oh, apparently I can't explore. Damn it. Escape. It seems to be I have escaped. Apparently not. So I need a red lock? Okay. Trampoline. Looks like I might need something for that. Sir. I have a frying pan, I'm not afraid to use it. Ah, you thought you could get me. Piss off. You ain't gonna catch me. You ain't gonna catch me, bitch.
Gotcha, bitch!
Oh. Damn, I thought I could make it. But let's see. But yeah, I think I'll leave this for the next episode. But, okay. Let's put that on a hold. Actually, let's put it right there. But a second. Okay, then. As I was saying, I hope you enjoyed, and for those who watched, thanks for watching. And for those who stuck around to the very end, I have one question for you.
Leave it down in the comments below. And the question is, what was your favorite game when you were little? I know it's a very basic question, but what was your favorite game when you were little? See, besides that, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so that way you can get notified on future live streams. Make sure to go check out my Twitch. I will leave it in a link down below, as well as my Instagram and TikTok. But for TikTok and all that, as well as here, I post voice acting stuff. I also do content like this, whether it be edited or live streams that I do. I might be posting Minecraft videos or live streams with my friends and all that. We just get bored and just play Minecraft for fun. And I do have a lot of options, plus there's other games ahead. Just let me know down in the comments below on what your ideas are going to be for those kinds of games. As always, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, good morning, good evening, and good afternoon. I'll see you in the next one. I hope you enjoyed.